win the draw, make a change. In this first period of Blackhawks hockey, playoff hockey is brought to you by Hyundai. Visit myhyundaichicago.com today.
Now Daniel Sedin left it for Henrik. Looking back toward Daniel, bounce off a leg, then up into the air, and it's gloved, and a penalty. Daniel Sedin just cross-checked to the ice, and at the 16-second mark, power play Vancouver.
And there you see why the puck worked itself to the front of the net. It ended up going off the referee and shoot it down. I mean, this is where they've been having their issues of not getting anything set up.
Hossa looking to penetrate, drives up the middle. Here's the shot, he scores! Marian Hossa snapped it by the glove side of Roberto Luongo. Hawks on the power play have the lead. Here's a steal by Ryan Johnson. Goes down low. Kruger had a safe rebound. Oh, and it just escaped Johnson. He dropped it to Keith with a long shot. He's guard! Duncan Keith, a 55-footer. That was high to the stick side on Luongo. Now Keith to Sharp. Keith, one-timer. Score! Daniel Sedin the other way. Daniel hit hard. Campbell cut across. The puck control by Daniel. Daniel Sedin sweeps it back. Edler's long blast. Never got through. Sharp triggered ahead. A Hossa breakaway. Hossa's in alone. Scores! Marian Hossa has had two opportunities to take a look. Went high glove both times. 4-0. Patrick Sharp pulls up. Across for Hossa. Touch pass finds Keith. Here it comes. He scores! Duncan Keith! Out of their way to make mention of that and how much the crowd does help them at home. There were some times earlier this year where I almost thought good contact here from Torres. He knocked down Smith. He's shaken up. Ben Smith can't put any weight on his left leg as he limps to the Blackhawks bench. So the Canucks picking it up physically here.
Unfortunately, on his last shift, Ben Smith took a hit from Rafi Torres, right part of your screen. Here comes Torres, leg on leg. There you see Troy Parchman helping Benny back to the Blackhawk dressing room.
Hawks against change quickly after a face-off win. And Ham Hughes missed glass with a pass. And Campoli able to touch up. Yeah, now you can see a lot more of this as this game goes along. Post-whistle conversation at a minimum. And some physicality might get involved.
The Blackhawks are doing the right thing. Just looking at the Canucks. Well, there's Davey Boland. There's Ham Hughes. Talking with Boland. Boland's skating over. Tries to reach over. Mentioned Pat yelling at referee Tim Peel.
No delay while he gets the headgear reset before he skates across to the penalty box.
Just a little smile. Davey, I think he's going to have to get a busted helmet. I mean, the biggest difference for me, Pat, from Vancouver in the first three games of the series.
Oh, Smith just got hammered by Edler. On a pretty clean hit, but an aggressive one. He had him lined up and crushed him. And that's an offside play at the other line. So again, post-whistle scrumming. And Ben Smith was rudely greeted in the corner, but it's playoff time and the kid will learn.
Harris Bank check replay. Alexander Edler on Ben Smith. Took a hit to make a play. Chipped that puck in behind. Got right back up. Is quick. And the anticipation, as we saw in the first couple games of the series. That's an elbow by Edler.
Yep. Edler took a elbow of Brower. Now two guys come at Brower. They thought he was going at Edler, and I think it was Edler going to get the penalty. Brower, a big Bieksa. Bieksa might have gotten one in, then ate one or two from Brouwer. And Kevin Bieksa, who had a go with Victor Stahlberg late in game four, now has to go against Brouwer, and that didn't work out so well for the D-man.
Well, you talk about crossing the line. And Alexander Edler had this puck in behind the net. And this is what all started. It's the left elbow of Alexander Edler right here. I mean, that is a cheap shot by Alexander Edler.
It's a headshot.
No question.
Which is the hot button issue in the National Hockey League.
And the National Hockey League will look at all hits to the head, regardless if there's a penalty on the ice or not. There was a penalty being called by the referee, the right call. I mean, that was a nasty elbow. Edler knew exactly what he was doing. Well, Patrick Kane, this last shift. Watch Patrick Kane. He's right in this area. Watch what ends up happening on the shift. He'll take a cross check from Christian Ehrhoff right there. And now he's going to get the puck. Watch him circle back. Now he's going to go into the high area. Watch the slash coming right across the foot by Burrows right there, right on top of the foot.
As the Chicago Blackhawks walk into the Rogers Arena and shut out the Vancouver Canucks. Corey Crawford had five career shutouts during the regular season. And this is his first postseason whitewash. And you see what the Hawks accomplished tonight, winning by 5-0. They have never done that in 86 years of hockey.